되면 썸바디. For the kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Are we together? Mm-hmm. Happy are those who mourn. Abalila, God will comfort them. Happy are those who are humble. They will receive what God has promised. Happy are those whose greatest desire is to do what God requires. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
God will satisfy them.
Listen to me. Amen. I don't God. Hallelujah. In fact, I pray almost every time to tell God to say, please, let there be no rain. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, somebody. But I remember when I said once in the church to say, God always see his two children in tough situation. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
anger. Can I preach like I feel it here? Am I communicating here? Hallelujah. When a person is passing through a certain situation, hallelujah, it is only those that carry a revelation that God is going to speak to them that this is a great man, this is a great woman. Are we together here? I came to understand in life that how you are looking today, it does not matter. Are you hearing me today? How I look at you today, the clothes you are putting on today, it does not matter. What matters is where God is taking you. What matters is the way you carry. Hallelujah. No wonder the apostle said in the book of 1 John 4:4, he said, don't worry, for greater is he that is in you. Are we together? Not that is outside you, but he is inside you. So when people are looking at you, they cannot see who is in you. Why? Because they look outside in you. Are we together, somebody? Shout fire.
Fire.
Somebody shout fire. Yeah, yeah.
Fire.
So there are so many families, there are so many people, there are so many children that are rejected. But those that rejected them, they don't understand. That the reason they are rejected now is the money.
You made a way.
Why? Because he that is in you is the destroyer of darkness.
Amen.
He breaks cases.
Amen.
So when they charm you, when that charm is coming, when it is coming, it will not see you.
Amen.
It will see the one who is in you.
Amen.
It will see the power that is in you.
Amen.
That you made a way. When our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over, Lord, you made a way. And we're standing here only because you made a way. So now we're here, looking back on where we come from. Because of you and nothing we've done to deserve the love and mercy you showed. Your grace was strong enough and you picked us up. Say you made us.
And as the king of Israel was passing by upon the wall, there cried a woman unto him, saying, help my lord, O king. And he said, if the Lord do not help you, what shall I help thee out of the bath floor or out of the wine press? 28. And the king said unto her, what a life thing. And then she answered, follow me very carefully here. This woman said unto me, give me your son, that we may eat him today, and we will eat your son tomorrow. Hallelujah. Amen. I quote again, give me your son, that we may eat him today, and tomorrow we are going to eat my son. 29, so we killed my son, and we boiled my son, and we ate him. And I said unto her on the next day, give your son to me, that we may eat him. And she refused. To the neighbor, I refuse. Not my blood.
So you move something.
Not my blood.
You cause walls to fall with your power. Perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. And we're standing here only because you made you move. You cause walls with your awesome power. You perform miracles, yeah. There is nothing, oh God, that's impossible. Everything you do.
The blood, even though the blood of the parent is speaking in poverty, I get to discover that is another blood. There is another blood.
If you believe it tonight, you know that he moves mountains.
Hey. Mountains are moving. Mountains are moving. Strongholds are breaking. Strongholds are breaking. Every curse is broken tonight. Because Jesus is around. He's making mighty, mighty, mighty waves. Oh, put your hands together for the King of Kings.
I carry the blood of Jesus. Can speak against you. Speak on the cross of Calvary. He said it is finished. On the cross of Calvary. He said it was sealed. Who is that witch? Mighty Apache. Inakamila Platiano. Vivo Seve Maesa. Sivienda Pasogolo. Leo. I prophesy. Latia Yesu. Tu pericali Pasogolo.
Nangwifin to fikose ukwika la kwandi. Shikwete fiakudia apakula. Shasakamane simwe mweka mwansalide. Mwansalide inyomayo talabako. Mwansalide idiotata talabako. Lesakale mwatile kenda nove. Kale
mwatile kenda nove.
You need to understand, hallelujah. You need to understand that that is in the figure. Not that is why I want to tell you. But there are principalities. But my demon, I'm going to bring you up. There is this heaven, I'm going to bring you up.
Yes.
And the Bible says Daniel prayed and the heaven in Aguila Yanko. I want you to pray. This is my last prayer point.
Yeah.
That my father, Chiri Chonsa, I'm going to bring you up. Yanga, Patiale. Kutini sangwe pempelo. I don't care whether ni monetary spirit, whether ni demon bwanga, whether ni principality, whether ni wambuya, whether ni washkulu, whether ni kama voipa, na tini bamoto right now. in Pamoto right now. In Pamoto right now. In the name of Jesus. Just open your heart, whatever you want. I remove some of the tattoo in Pamoto.
Kiss me.